It's of a young fellow from the North Country, and he came alluding to me, and he promised he'd take me up to the Northland, and there would marry me. Come bring to me your father's gold, and your mother's will, said he, and the two best horses that stands in the stalls, where there stand 30 and 3. So she brought him out her father's gold, and her mother's wealth brought she, and the two best horses that stood in the stalls, where there stood 30 and 3. She mounted on a milk-white steed, him on a dapple gray. Many miles they rode till they reached the seaside, just as it was breaking the day. Come light, from off your steed, deliver him now unto me. For 6 pretty fair maids I have drowned here, the 7th one you shall be. Come strip me off your fine silken clothes, and all your jewels, said he. For better I sell them for what they are worth, than they rot with you under the sea. Oh, stay, you false-hearted man, and turn your head, said she. For not fitting it is that a ruffian like you a naked lady should see. So he turned his head while she undressed to where the leaves grew green. She caught him by the small of the waist, and she flung him into the sea. He plunged high, he plunged low, and at last the side reached he. Oh, save my life, my pretty fair maid, and my bride you shall be. Lie there, you false-hearted man, lie there instead of me. For if 6 pretty fair maids you have drowned here, the 7th one has drowned thee.